Hey guys, so in this video I want to go over three reasons why I love dividend stocks. So starting with number one, it is completely passive. And aside from buying the initial stocks, you really have no maintenance involved in that, which you might have in real estate or other type of investments. You literally just buy the stock. And it pays you a certain amount, you know, 1 to 3% based on the share price for the long term. And especially, I don't spend a lot of money. So just having it working for you is awesome to really see and have. And you could just check your portfolio once a day and, you know, do your taxes once a year. And you don't really have any other maintenance on that. So that's number one. The passivity of it, and more so than any other investment. That's why I enjoy it. Number two is it's a great investment for me because I am a minimalist. And this means I don't like having a lot of things or stuff or, again, any kind of things to have maintenance on. So the ability just to have the stock work for you. And it's not like taking up any physical space as like, you know, maybe a eBay type business or property type business. You know, you don't have to worry about maintaining it or, you know, having it take up space, or you can kind of just buy it and forget about it. And that fits perfectly into my lifestyle. And you get decent, if not better, returns from it too. You can get 7 to 10% over the course of history. Based on what I've read from, you know, great investors, and especially Warren Buffett, who ties me into my third point. And it is a method of making money that is Warren Buffett backed. So this is one of the methodologies that, or one of the main methodologies he uses for investing in the long term, for rather than, you know, day trading and, you know, buying low, selling high. He does buy low and at good deals, but he holds it for a long, long time. He doesn't buy like bad companies to see if they, you know, go down or to if they go up for a short period of time and then sell it. It is for the long, long term. So, being that it's backed by Warren Buffett, one of the greatest investors of all time, it gives me a sense of peace of mind where I can just invest and not have to worry about it for the long term. That it's going to go down, or I don't have to worry about like daily market fluctuations. I know I did the research, and you know these companies that I invest in here are, you know, long-term companies that have been increasing their dividends, and they're just like strong balance sheets and strong cash flow. And these companies have been around for forever. And worst case, even if one of these companies goes down, it's so well diversified, and there's a very small chance these companies are going to go down. McDonald's. These are just like household names. And one of the things Warren Buffett has said is these companies, even if a few people, like even the head people leave, like these companies are much bigger than a few people. So it's the brand that's ingrained into people's minds of quality and just companies, you know, you'll know that people will continue to buy from for years to come. Pepsi, Coca-Cola, and, you know, companies that I understand as well. And that I like myself are reasons why, like, if there's ever like a market downturn, I know, you know, I'm investing for the long term. I don't have to worry about anything. It's just a peace of mind, have my money in there, and I'll get a certain amount of dividends every quarter, just in payment for really doing nothing other than keeping the company and trusting that they'll continue to be profitable for years to come. And this is just one quote here that I have here. When we own proportions of outstanding business with outstanding managements, our favorite holding period is forever. So just like I was mentioning, that's a strategy, and I adopt the same strategy because you could tell it works year over year, as long as you don't let the emotions get the best of you. And dividend stocks are my favorite investment type. And this is just the final quote here. Time is the friend of the wonderful company, the enemy of the mediocre. And this is True. I always like to invest for the long term. I like long-term thinking. And if you're going to invest in a company, make sure it's a good one. And you don't really have to worry about anything. They'll take care of it for you. So those are the three reasons that I really love dividend investing. And let me know if you have any questions or comments below. Let me know if you guys have your own accounts that you're investing dividend stocks in. But for my Robinhood account, which I have $700 in, I do have other accounts that I've been investing in for the past seven years, and it's proven to grow over time. And I'll continue to adopt this strategy and do this little testing, do about $50 every day or so into an account, and follow the same methodology and get the same results, hopefully. And based on history, it's pretty much 99 to 100% guaranteed, which, again, comes back to the peace of mind. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any questions or comments below.